Should you spend $2,000 on a chair? No. This is the Herman Miller Aeron, one of the most popular chairs on the market. But frankly, $2,000 is too expensive for you to sit like this and this on it. Trust me, used properly, it's amazing, and I could sit on it for hours on end, but $2,000 is still a little outrageous. What do you guys think?